24.
Yes.
Love one.
There's alternating shots.
One all.
No player can hit the ball twice in a row. Serves must be on the diagonal from the right side, quite notably at the Olympic Games. Was the old Shushin was there for it as well?
Ooh,
premature. Sure is.
That's a great
strokes
forehand.
Behind the table, more spin.
Again.
And it was common for him. He was triple crowned nearly back to back 2 weeks in a row.
It's
worth
six.
Mentioning that teams in October last year.
Space moving in and out. The point is to set each other up. Some fans right to the edge.
Tell us about
the main convenience of it.
Oh, the reaction time.
Jong-hoon.
Chinese, both sides, this Infinity Arena.
Still a lot of mystery up in the air without the defending champs left in singles. Good timing. Chosen between both of these pairs.
And new ones as well.
Singapore smash. He had a lot of points to defend.
That is on the exit. That's a great shot. That's domination.
Where the opponents are and what they're expecting. Under sometimes straight side. It's all Chinese equipment.
Ooh, that was a good rally, wasn't it?
A little bit out of reach. It's a good way to go here. Waiting on the other side in position.
Let's
be happy with that.
Players, they choose.
That was
coaching for quite some time now. Heard that they're encouraged, and that the opponents don't have momentum and confidence.
Lovely shot. Got to win this game to stay in the match of Koreans.
By the way.
Ooh, a lovely win. What a start we've had to this.
But they can still plan their intentions. Kim Jong-hoon had a lot to say in that timeout.
He did.
This is smart.
Yeah, we keep saying it's slowing it down.
Well, we heard it.
Again, they tried it there.
To settle into the timing.
Doha and the WQT contender Doha as well.
3-5.
Great stuff there. Well, they got out of that situation.
Big head, they call him.
7-0.
Fantastic.
Oh, he's out from straight up.
By Sexton. Sun and Wang.
8-9.
have their supporters as well.
That's a beautiful shot. Yes, they can.
Quite dominant in the mixed doubles event.
One love.
Power. Adam, we quite often see.
Ooh.
Three, in the year,
we just learned some pretty cool stuff about those glowing wristbands.
Three, two.
Get that from another camera angle later. She just cleared off his ear. For the defending champs.
Expensive
points apiece. If it comes down to game five, pressure will be real. Mixed doubles
also no longer with us. In terms of fourth game.
The Koreans really made it uncomfortable. The 98% in the arena.
Seven,
that's really
six.
Nice. Fighting away the Koreans. And we now have.
Nice flick here inside.
So Sun and Wang have made it a hat-trick of Singapore Smash mixed doubles title.